Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, I'll be guiding you through how to put RSI on MetaTrader 5. To put RSI, or to add relative strength index indicator to a chart in MetaTrader 5, follow these simple steps. Launch open the MetaTrader 5 application from your app drawer and make sure to sign into your account. After you're inside the main homepage of MetaTrader 5, go ahead and open up a chart by tapping on Charts at the bottom of the screen. Once you're inside the Chart tab, tap on the Insert menu appearing at the top of the screen, and once you tap on it, tap on the Main Chart option. Under Indicators, scroll down and select Relative Strength Index option from the list. After opening up the RSI to your chart window, you can now adjust the indicator settings. By default, the RSI period is typically set to 14, but you can customize this value according to your preference. You can also modify other parameters such as levels and colors, styles, and much more. Once you've adjusted the settings to your liking, tap on Save at the top right, and you will then be able to add the RSI indicator to your chart. So that is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.